In 1991, war broke in Somalia in a very bad way. People were killing each other. Women, children were robbed, raped.
In the midst of all the violence, Hawa Aden's family fled to Canada as refugees, where she earned a decent living. However, as the situation in Somalia worsened, Hawa felt the urge to return home.
I could do more of what I can do to help others.
As the number of internally displaced people increased in Somalia, Mama Hawa established a network of shelters for mainly women and children, the most vulnerable in times of conflict.
They should have a safe place to stay, to sleep, food, clothes, shelter, and all the amenities, also literacy.
Access to basic education is a top priority for Mama Aden, and it is provided in shelters her organization manages.
Don't take what you have learned and sit at home. Use, utilize, come out, help, because they are part of the family. They are part of the society.